out your hotel window and seeing this man scaling onto the balcony.
Obviously, that set off some of the spider senses in the back of our officer's eyes, and they investigated it a little bit further.
Yeah, you'd be pretty suspicious, too, after hearing his excuse. NBC2's Zach Barrett is walking you through this guy's wild trip to the Naples jail.
Naples police got called to the Hyatt House Hotel for a report of a suspicious person. That's where they found 38-year-old Christopher Cabrera. His crimes actually reminded police of a character from a very popular comic book.
He attempted to gain access into a room by climbing over one balcony to another balcony.
Police say Cabrera climbed his way onto a room's first-floor balcony, where his web of crime began.
And was moving the handles on the door to try and gain access to the sliding glass door in the rear balcony.
That's when two women saw the shirtless suspect at their sliding door.
Me personally, he's going off the balcony, but in realistic, I would have to call the cops.
Cabrera tried hiding from police in these bushes.
He's not going nowhere. He's getting caught.
Before changing his mind, not to scale the building to hide, but to lie flat on his back on the sidewalk instead.
If you can't see me, I can't see you, kind of a thing.
Police found and questioned him.
They encounter this individual that gives them some nonsensical information as to why he's there. First, he claims he's a firefighter, there to check an emergency phone by the pool.
That was wrong.
Stated he was also out on parole, supervised released for bank robbery.
Now he's telling the truth.
Obviously, that set off some of the spider senses in the back of our officer's eyes.
That's Cabrera there in the ski mask, robbing a Wells Fargo bank in Collier County back in 2012.
He's on supervised release. He had no reason to be at the hotel.
Cabrera's stunt scaling balconies is leaving hotel guests checking their locks.
I'm going to make sure I lock my balcony door.
And that's where Cabrera's story ends, back in the Collier County Jail. Reporting for NBC2, I'm Zach Barrett.